436 divided by 2. 4 is not less, therefore with 4. 2 multiply by which number is nearest 2. 4, but not greater. 2 multiply by 3, 6. 6 is greater. Multiply by 2, 4 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 4 minus 4, 0. Next, eliminate 0 here. Okay, 3. 2 multiply by 2, 4 is greater. Multiply by 1, 2 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, 16. 2 multiply by 8, 16 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 16 minus 16, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 436 divided by 2 is 218. Okay.